So here's a question. Can wild pigs jump? It's well known that they can escape some traps by climbing, especially if the trap has corners. They have also been known to use certain headgate designs as a makeshift ramp. However, the question is, can they actually jump? And if so, how high? Texas A&M AgriLife Extension Service recommends a minimum of 5-foot panel height for open-top trapping systems, such as corral traps. The reason for this is that even average-sized wild pigs can jump, and the video you're about to see demonstrates why panel height is an important consideration in wild pig trapping. The sow in this video is probably around 130 pounds or so, and as you can see, the animal only needs a short running start in order to completely clear the enclosure. This is accomplished without climbing and without any form of ramp. While there are reports that some wild pigs can potentially jump even a 5-foot enclosure, there is little doubt that 5-foot paneling is a better choice than shorter paneling when constructing a corral trap. For more information on wild pigs, their impacts, and how to effectively reduce populations, please visit our website at feralhogs.tamu.edu.